I am sitting here working on my new tutorial for my crochet flat cap, and I have edited it. So I finished the hat, I've edited it, and I've uploaded it, which took forever because it's a long video. And I'm now writing the written pattern for it, and I've just realized that somehow I haven't filmed part of the hat, so part of the brim. So I'm sitting here unwinding part of my hat, because I need to film it, and I'm beyond annoyed, but I'm trying to keep my cool, trying, it's so frustrating.